So, dear students, I have given the assignment that you have to write the alphabets and numericals for assignment 1, but still that you have not finished and some of them is keep on calling me. Let me tell, I told you we cannot fix the width of the letter, but we have that formula H by W is 5 by 3. Okay, we have to use that formula for find out the width of the letters, that the alphabets. Okay, but for that I told you for standard headings. So, standard headings, what is that? If you are using headings for 10 mm as height, okay, subtitles will be 7 mm of height. So we know that height of the letters. Suppose if you are going to write the letters in 10 mm height, so substituting the formula, so what I have to do, I want to know the width of the letters. So what I have to do, height into 3 divided by 5 equal to W. So suppose if I taking 10 mm as height, what I will do, height into, 10 into 3 by 5 is equal to width. So 1, 2, 6. So width of the letter is 6 mm. So suppose if I writing the letter A, means the A letter should be completed here to here, the width is 6 mm. Okay, so remember, in the engineering graphics you should never put mm near the units, okay, the numerical values, because all the dimensions are mm in engineering graphics in Indian method. So no need of putting this mm, just simply put 6. So for your understanding only, I am putting this is height 6 and width is, height is 10 and width is 6. For your lettering, you just make a 10 mm height line, just put it 10, okay. Then you take your scale, you fix one point here to here for 6 mm width. Then give 2 mm space, okay, here to here give them. Then again you start the next letter. Suppose next letter is B, means we have to complete within how much? 6. Okay, then 2 mm gap, then next letter, slowly you have to do. Suppose if you are going to make the title, nameplate detail, sometimes you will make 7 mm height, right? So 7 mm height, the same thing for substituting the formula. So what you will do, 7 into 3 divided by 5 is equal to width. Okay, so 7 plus 3 21 divided by 5 width, you take a round off value for the width allocation. Okay, so similarly you have to do it for letters, numerical, etc. In the nameplate details it should be like this. So in the nameplate details, some standard heights they will take, okay, so this will be 10 and but this side it will be 7. Okay, now substitute this 7 is a height where we going to write the letter. Suppose my name Karparaj means A K Yeah, it likewise it will go. So what will be the height? Height it is 7. Width we have to formulate here. So except for this formula is for M and W. Follow these rules, check your size and just upload the answer sheet in the MS team. Okay. So upcoming days we will have the class, and surely Monday morning we will have the class for the first batch. We will check it. Okay.